this is kind of fun. My instruments are fogging over here. I just took it out of a coal hanger, and it's a hot, muggy day. Of course, going with a hot, muggy day is the southwest wind, bringing up that muggy air from coast or the Gulf or the Oklahoma Panhandle or something like that. Turn my music button in the right spot there. Gears down. Trim's good. Cow flaps are open. Oil temps at 89. We're getting there. Want to be at 99 before we go. Check my ignition systems here, both working. Check the propeller. Yep, that's working. That again. Check the voltage, 13.9, that's a good number. Double check the altimeter. Other than being fogged over, it's good. Kick up my second map here, I can watch the traffic. I can watch it both places. Oh, dang it. Okay, we're warm enough to go here. Casa de Aero, 7 kilo pop, departing 27 eastbound, Casa de Aero.
Left phase runway 18. Start again.
Cardinal traffic, Diamond Star, up Sierra, clear of 2-6 right now.
Cardinal traffic, Diamond Star,
up Sierra, clear of 2-6 right now.
There are a few bumps today. Lincoln Hills bumps, it appears. I didn't notice any until we got over Lincoln Hills. I wonder, it's a... That strong southwesterly flow is probably turbulating off the houses a little bit. Plus we've got a lot of lakes and a lot of black dirt down here. Interesting. All right, approaching Lincoln Hills Airport. Slow down a little bit here. Screaming line 165, 170 miles an hour. Dial in on the pattern altitude, best you can. Watching for traffic, somebody just announced landing in a helicopter, so. Get that out of the way. Runway, I think it's 2-6. Lincoln Hills, Cardinal 7 Kilo Pop Left Downwind, 2-6, Lincoln Hills. We're below flap speed, so a notch of flaps. Phone call. It's not a good time to answer that. 100 knots, drop the gear. Beam the runway. We're in flap range. Bunch of flaps. Lincoln Hills, 7 kilo pop, left base to final, 2-6, full stop, Lincoln Hills.
500.
Wonder if that includes the extra 40 feet down that the water is in those gravel pits below me here.
Lincoln traffic, Cessna 408 Echo Sierra, about 5 miles east of the airport at about 2500, going to overfly it.
Shows me high, but it feels about right. I think the wind is going to slow me down. I think I'm going to cross into it. 78 knots right now. It's a good number. Got a green, got a wheel. The mirror says the wheels are down. There's our glide slope. Pick it up just a bit. Not good to come up short on this runway. That's better than it was. Perfect, but...
Lincoln Hills Airport, VFR automated weather advisory, wind 220 at 10, gusts 14, temperature 25 Celsius, altimeter 29 or 89, density altitude 2,200, condensation altitude 4,500.
Traffic, Cessna 8 Echo Sierra, about 3 miles, going to enter right traffic for runway 29. Go.
So I have a question, which way to taxi here? I see a car in front of the hangar, so maybe that way he's full. It looks like, oh yeah, there's an airplane there. Let's don't go that way. Looks like Ole's there. Or it might be his neighbor. If I remember correctly, this taxiway is considered too close to the runway. Got old short lines are back behind the taxiway there. There's a question of whether to go by Finefield shop or not here. It looks like I've got a park too full. Sometimes they're pulling airplanes out and it gets really busy here.
I think.